Tappy tappy time.
Took me this long to realize that on this rubber floor you can actually hear my taps pretty well. Can't see my feet very well because it's black on black. But I'm gonna make this work so I don't have to move things around. So bury a friend. Last thing we did shake your head, wing, 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 wing. 5, 6, 7, 8. Flat pedium. That's flap, right, left, flap in, left, right, flap, left, right, brush in, switch, switch. So your right foot's ready to go. The same toe heels we've been doing. Just a couple more to get us in that vertical line. I know we just did a vertical line in jazz. There's only so many things you can do in on stage. So vertical line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom. I'm gonna end me. There's a ding. Ding. I'm gonna end me on. Some people are gonna turn and do a 360, just a half turn. Some people are not. It just depends on where we're at in the line. And at this point, I don't know where you guys are at. But it's not the big deal. So some of you are gonna turn on ding. I'm gonna end me. So you should be grabbing the, we'll practice this and figure it out. But I posted a little 8-second video of some cheerleader girls, and this is what we're gonna do. So you're grabbing either maybe like shaking hands, maybe wrists, maybe forearms, probably not, more like maybe wrists. And you're going to, I want you to bend your knees and keep as flat as possible from your head to your knees. So not like an arched back bend, but a straight, like defying gravity kind of back. So that's on the feedback part. There's 4 knocks. I would love it if you can heal. I don't know if you can. We're going to have to try. If not, we're going to look at the front, look at the audience on that part. Whether you do the heels or not, I don't know. But do what? Right, left, right, left. And then come up, looking at the audience. Cool? Let me show you. What did I do? Okay. Very, here we go. We're getting there, guys. We're almost done. Tokyo, 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 Tokyo. But you do the same thing. You're gonna start with, if you're gonna go to the left, you're gonna turn over your foot. So if you wanna practice going to the left, your right foot goes right. Let me show you what the step is first. Oh gosh. So the step is toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Toe, heel, toe, drop, heel, drop. Toe, heel, toe, drop, heel, drop. It's just a little bit of a fancier way of doing what we were doing before. You hear it? Okay. It's gonna turn. Okay? So if you're going to the right, it's pretty easy. If you're going to the left, you're just gonna step over. Your arms to actually go crazy and go everywhere. So 4 times you do that, or 3 times, I'm sorry. One, two, three. Right, left. Stomp, eight. No, don't leave your toe on the ground. Hold. So it's the, what everyone's been wanting to do this whole time during that part. So really use that heel, pick up that foot, have all your weight on your right foot. And then keep going, doing the same step again. Three more times. You should end toe, heel, toe, heel. Stop. Okay? I'm not going to do the turning and the craziness because I have nowhere to go. But I'll do the step. Into what we did before, the double buffalo combo. Remember that? Double buffalo, flap, shuffle, step, brush, step, shuffle, hop, cross. Man, I'm getting myself confused, sorry. So, after the toe, heel part, you do double buffalo. Wondering. What were you wondering? Is it? Sorry. I remember that words. Going to, you're on your toes, chug, right, left, right, left, right, left, and it goes with the rhythm of the melody with her words. And keep your knees in plie. Squish she's back. So it's like a toe drag with both toes going forward. So think about jumping up in the air, going forward, It's meant to be a loud landing. From there, we only have like 16 seconds left, so I'm not in a huge rush to finish. Please practice, practice, practice. Without the music, just the music, not watching the video. Write it down, get it in your brain. Here we go, let me try again. So this is in the back. Love you, bye.